Hi, this is a pretty simple question on rationalization of denominators, right? I mean, that's about it. I mean, if you know how to rationalize denominators, this question can be solved very easily. Now, you can solve this algebraically, but instead of solving it algebraically, we will actually take some values and solve this. Let's see what this is. A1, A2, A3 are in, so on, are in AP, arithmetic progression. Then 1 divided by root A1 plus root A2 plus 1 divided by root A2 plus root A3, so on till, is equal to this. So you'll have n terms. So n plus 1 terms, right? So let's take a simple arithmetic progression. 1, 2, 3, 4. So n plus 1 equals 4, right? So n should be equal to 3 according to this. Let's substitute this. So 1 divided by 1 plus root 1 plus root 2 plus 1 divided by root 2 plus root 3 plus 1 divided by root 3 plus root 4. That will be what you have. If you rationalize the denominator, right, if you do 1 divided by root A plus root B, this is same as if you multiply and divide by root A minus B. You will get root A minus root B divided by root A square minus root B square, which is A minus, which is A minus B. Right, this is what you'll get for each of the terms. Now, in each of the cases, difference is 1. So the denominator is 1 always. So all you need to do is this will become root 2 minus root 1 plus root 3 minus root 2 plus root 4 minus root 3. This goes out, this goes out. So you'll be left with root 4 minus root 1. Now, if you look at it, unfortunately, the denominator is not rationalized. So let's unrationalize the denominator. So multiply by root 4 plus 1, root 1, divided by root 4 plus root 1. This will give me root 4 square minus root 1 square will be 4 minus 1, which is 3, divided by root 4 plus root 1. Now, which of them satisfies the condition? 3 is basically n. So option C is out, option D is out, right? And this is root 4 minus 1. So this is out. Option A will be our correct choice. In the actual exam situation, you should be able to do it in about 1 minute time. Right, I had to explain this again, this rationalization process, but you should be able to do it very, very quickly in an exam situation. That completes this one.